Four chef cooking, 15 minute preparation time, 15 minutes of cooking, and it's going to be judged by the High Sheriff and two of our local successful Chinese chefs as well. They'll be judged on taste, nutrition and hygiene. So if you're interested, feel free to go down and have a look. It's at the back on the right hand side. I'm going to pass you over to Rebecca and Katie, and they're going to introduce the next act.
Thank you, Simon. Just before each dance, you're going to see Rebecca and I are going to tell you a tiny little bit about the history and a brief description of what the dance is you're going to see, so you can fully enjoy it. So the first performance we have today is called Sheepskin Drum. The Quan people live on the banks of the Mijian River. Besides their unique and exquisite architecture, diligence and bravery, these ancient people are renowned for their embroidery of peach flowers, songs and dances. Among various dances, the sheepskin drum has the longest historical standing. Originally, Shibi, the priest of the Quan people, performed it in religious ceremonies and it later became a folk dance. Although the Quan people suffered greatly from the Wenxian earthquake, they are rebuilding their hometown with perseverance. In this dance, they are going to strike sheepskin drums to celebrate the spring festival and pray for the world.
接下來就有薑族的群舞，他們就是表演羊皮鼓舞，羊皮鼓舞是薑族最原始的舞蹈之一，我相信一定會非常精彩的，請各位慢慢欣賞。